for an acid.
It's not massively strong.
Yeah.
It takes up rust. It takes a hot side off a certain surface.
Okay.
You know, where it's welded together. It's already been pickled in hydrochloric before it started.
Okay, I'd have to, oh, that's before it was polished.
Get the oxide on.
Right.
Where it's been annealed, if they're burnt, so anneal the material.
To anneal the material? Okay. What's annealing?
Annealing is where it makes it softer.
Softer?
Yeah, and then they get sinking. They work harder, because if they hammer it down, they work harder. It's quite brittle.
Yeah.
That's why
someone
wants
to play. Yes, yes, okay, yeah. And then we burn it.
Yeah.
They burn it and then it heats it stiffens all the metal again, doesn't it?
Yes.
It brings all the molecules back into it.
That's it. Makes it soft. On a big bonfire, lots of pellets, but
yeah.
I don't know, they probably use propane gas on it.
Yeah.